Stores across the country are taking extra steps to prevent the spread of coronavirus. The home improvement company says it'll start limiting the number of customers that are allowed in all stores at once. Stores will also close at 6 p.m. so they can sanitize and restock. Home Depot is also canceling its spring promotions to avoid high levels of customers trying to shop in store.